derived quantities and their units. What are derived quantities? Now, the physical quantities which can be expressed as the combination of base quantities are called as what? Derived quantities. So any of the physical quantities which can be expressed in terms of fundamental quantities or basic quantities are called as what? Derived quantities. So here, if you take an example of density, density is what? Mass by volume. Okay, so it is expressed in terms of mass and volume. Volume is nothing but what? Length, L cube. Okay, so we can take it is density is a quantity which is expressed in terms of mass and length. So mass and length are what? Base quantities or fundamental quantities. So density is expressed in terms of what? Fundamental quantity. So density is called as a what? Derived quantity. Now here some of the physical quantities, their expression and units are given. Now we can go one by one. What is area? Area is nothing but what? Length into breadth. So the unit for length is meter and breadth is also meter. So we can write it as what? Meter square. The next one is volume. Volume is length into breadth into height, or you can write it as area into height. The unit for area is what? Meter square, and the height is m, so it is meter cube. Velocity. Velocity is what? Nothing but displacement by time. Displacement is measured in terms of meter, so it is meter per second. Acceleration is velocity by time. So what is the unit for velocity? Velocity is meter per second. So it is meter per second by time. So it is meter per second square. Now, angular velocity. Angular velocity is angular displacement by time. Angular displacement is an angle. So it is measured in terms of what? Radian. So angular displacement is radian. So by time. So it is by second. So it is radian per second. Angular acceleration, that is angular velocity by time. Angular velocity is what? Radian per second by second. So it is radian per second square. Density, mass by volume. Mass is kilogram. Volume is meter cube. So it is kilogram per meter cube. Linear momentum. Linear momentum is mass into velocity. Mass is kilogram, velocity is meter per second. So it is kilogram meter per second. Moment of inertia. It is given by the formula mass into distance square. So mass into distance is nothing but what? Measured in terms of meter. So it is meter square. So kilogram meter square. Then force. Force is mass into acceleration. So mass is kilogram, acceleration is meter per second square. So we can write it as kg ms raised to minus 2. Another common unit for force is expressed in terms of Newton. So here it is the name of the scientist. So we have to write the symbol with capital N. Pressure. Pressure is equal to force by area. So here we are going to use Newton. So Newton by area. So Newton per meter square. Another unit for pressure, which is named after the scientist, is Pascal. So it is Pa. Energy, force into distance. Energy and work are having same formula. So okay, energy is force into distance. So force is Newton, Newton meter. Another unit for energy, which is named after the scientist, is Joule. So it is J. Power, work by time. So work is joule, time is second. So joule per second. Another unit which is named after the scientist is watt. So it is capital W. Impulse, force into time. So Newton into second. So NS. Surface tension, force by length. Newton by meter. So Newton per meter. Moment of force. The moment of force is otherwise called as torque. So it is force into distance. That is also Newton meter. Electric charge. Current into time. current, the unit is ampere. So ampere second. Another unit for electric charge, which is named after the scientist, is coulomb. So it is C. Current density, current by area. So current is measured in terms of ampere, area is meter square. So ampere per meter square. Magnetic induction, force by current into length. Force is Newton, current is ampere, length is meter. So you can write Newton ampere per Newton A raised to minus 1, M raised to minus 1, or Newton per ampere meter. Another unit named after the scientist is Tesla. Force constant, force by displacement, that is Newton by meter, so Newton per meter. Planck's constant, energy of photon by frequency. Energy is measured in terms of joules, frequency is per second. Okay, so it is joule second. Specific heat, heat energy by mass into temperature. Energy is measured in terms of joules, mass is kilogram, temperature is Kelvin. So joule per kilogram per Kelvin. Boltzmann's constant, energy by temperature, that is joule per Kelvin. Okay, so these are some of the derived quantities. Many other derived quantities are also there. If you know the formula of the quantities, it is easy to derive the units. So the formula should be memorized.